People will chase you in three conditions. Number one, when they see your growth. Number two, when they see you are becoming smart. Number three, when they see you are the happiest alone. So, instead of chasing to attract, believe in this simple fact that whatever it means for you really will come to you. Manifest good things, good people, and good day are coming to you. Focus on your karma and let the law of attraction work for you.